Hello, I'm Niels Myrner, and this is Fill Development Lesson 17. This fill will be a mixture of eighth notes and 16th note triplets. One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Left. And now a little bit faster. One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Left. And now up to full speed. And now played in a four measure phrase with a beat. The next fill is the same sticking and rhythm moving around the drums.
One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Left.
And now a little bit faster.
One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
And now up to full speed. When you're ready, put it in a four measure phrase with a beat. The last fill is also the same sticking and rhythm applied differently on the drums.
One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Left.
And now a little bit faster.
One, and E, two, E, and. Three, E, and E, four, and. Right, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right, left, right, left.
And now up to full speed. Now in a four measure phrase with a beat. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the lesson.